Hello everyone, in this video we are going to know the best settings for Sony HT-IV300 to get the good sound from the home theater. There are two complaints from this home theater. First complaint is the bass is overpowering, and second one is while watching some of the movies the dialogues are very too low to hear. We are going to solve two of these problems by changing some of the settings. First let us see how to change the bass. For that you need to go to home and go to setup. In that setup you will find audio settings. Give audio settings to OK and go to speaker settings, give standard and go to the distance. Give accurate distance reading for front, center and surround. For the subwoofer you give 0. Okay, then come back and for level. For front, center and surround give 0 as a value. It won't affect your audio quality. And for subwoofer it gives minus 6 dB. This will drastically reduce your overpowering bass to minus 6 dB. So the problem one is solved after doing these steps. So bass will be kept under control. And second problem is while watching some of the movies, the dialogues won't able to hear that much. For that you need to give volume 4 to the max. You need not to give the volume to the max. There is some settings you can change and get the good volume from the home theater. For that give audio DRC to turn off and attenuation settings audio to off. Give both these two off and come down to get the sound effect. In the sound effect select sound field is on. Okay, there are so many options in. Don't bother in, about other things. They are useful for 2.1 audio surround. For 5.1 you need to select the sound field as on. Okay, when you now the most of the things will be okay. Now go to your HDMI. Yes, there are two types of content. One is lossy content and one is lossless content. Lossless content in terms of Dolby Digital and Dolby Digital Plus, DTS and MP3, these are lossy videos. For that you need to turn on and the sound field. Okay, when you press the sound field you will see the digital music symbol over there. After changing the settings, all the dialogues will be crisp and it will be much louder. Then suppose if you are watching lossless content, which means Dolby True HD, Dolby Digit, Dolby Atmos, DTS HDMA, like these content, okay. You can download the lossless movies by purchasing Blu-ray and other from the online. I have several lossless audio trailers. See, you can see the type compression mode as lossless. For lossless, you can keep the sound field to movie, it will be fine. Once again I tell you, for lossy movies like Dolby Digital, Dolby Digital Plus and DTS and MP3, you have to give press the sound field button and get Dolby Digital music. Give digital music to turn on. For lossless content, for lossless content like Dolby True HD, DTS HDMA. For these two contents, use movie as the preset. That's it. These are the best settings to get the good sound from the Sony HD-IV300. Please apply these settings to your home theater and get a good surround sound. Thank you.